Yo, what's up, family? Hope everybody having a good day. Today's encouragement that I want to share with you guys, aim to please God rather than to please people. Pleasing people is one of the hardest things that you can do because people are not satisfied. Regardless of what you do, you can say yes a million times, and that one time that you say no, or hey, I can't do this, or I can't do that, it'll be the end of everything. And so that's why it's important for us to set the bar high as far as aiming to please God. Because if we aim to please God, that'll take care of everybody else. Even if some people are not taken care of in that process of you aiming to please God, then that's just the way it is. Because you're not going to be able to please everybody, and you'll help save yourself a lot of time, a lot of worry, a lot of stress, a lot of heartache by just saying, you know what? In any situation, am I pleasing God? Is God going to be happy with this? And if he's happy with it, then that means everybody else got to get on board with it. And sometimes they're not going to get on board with it. But that's my encouragement that I want to share with you guys. Aim to please God rather than to please people. Because if you do that, that'll put you in a better place. And at the end of the day, if you please God, everything else is going to be straight. So to God be the glory. Peace.